you know, ask questions, whether it be about music, ministry, Bible, us, whatever, man. We just here to chop it up with y'all in a personal setting. So really what we do is we raise hands. Whoever have a question, you can direct it to whoever you will, or if it's all of us, one of us or a couple of us to answer. And, you know, don't. Usually it takes long for the first hand to go up. Everybody be acting like we in middle school. After that, hands start going up and we get comfortable. Oh, good. He ready. See, he kicked it off. There we go. Oh, who? Over here? Well, matter of fact, I'll go. I haven't gotten to the point where I would sign a label underneath me. If anything, I would launch a label underneath me with somebody like me and Dayton have been talking about that, with somebody who's already in. You know, if anything, I gotta give that opportunity to my people who've been grinding with me, holding it down with me. But as far as music and any other sense, it's the A&R right here. So. And all that.
So you just get material to Dayton and everything. Good to meet you, my man.
Yeah. GodOverMoneyMP3@gmail.com
Okay. All right, next question. Right in front.
Coming up is.